Call the card that you want to duplicate onto your RC Bandito. Then drive into your arena workshop. Make sure you drive into the workshop level. Hop in your car and hit right in the D-pad to modify your vehicle. Now click circle or B once and exit the vehicle. Walk over to your RC Bandito and as soon as your feet goes outside the orange circle, spam right in the D-pad. It should kick you out of the job and you should have the car modifications on your RC Bandito. Now to save this, you have to change your outfit and wait until you see an orange loading symbol on the bottom right corner of your screen. Now all you have to do is buy something on your RC Bandito.